It was a day to remember in Kibera Makina village when the Triple Gem Buddhist Society came to launch a project they tend to term it will be a long time thing in Kibera, which involved the making of toilets, rehabilitating more to help the people of Kibera to have clean environment and good clean latrines.
In every possible way to make this small project a success. May they be guided by their own spiritual wishes and intentions.
The event received a wide media coverage and attended by the area chief, who was escorted by a large number of villagers who were excited to see the launching of these toilets. A few toilets were opened and given to the community for usage. This is a good thing to see that the environment and sanitation of the residents of Kibera is taken seriously. For Kibera News Network, I'm George.